Your customer is on a journey. From the day that they learn about your brand to the day that they become one of your top customers, they are on a journey. Whether you call this a customer's journey map or a user's experience map, this is how your customer starts the beginning to when they become your greatest fan. So what's your customer's journey? Think about how your customers learn about your company. Is it on Instagram? Is it on Facebook? Do they hear about it from a newspaper article? Is it word of mouth? Figure out how your customers are even learning about your business, let alone how they start to get involved with it. In most cases, the first step that a customer will take is going to be in the form of an opt-in. Signing up for your newsletter to download something, to get a discount code, whatever it may be, in most cases, that's the very first step to coming into your brand. From there, they might make a smaller purchase, and then a bigger one, and then a bigger one, and then a bigger one, until their lifetime value makes them one of your highest performing customers. They are your ideal customer. I like to walk any brand that I work with through creating a customer's journey map. You literally just sit down and create a linear equation of how did they hear about us? What's the first step they make? What's the price range or the product or the service that they make next? And then next, and then next, until they're at the very top of the offerings. They can't go any higher. They are at your top tier option. If you're a product-based business, that may never happen. It might just be that they continue to purchase and purchase and purchase, or they're sending referrals. They're getting more and more people to come into your business. The customer journey map is important because it allows you to know how to create sales funnels for your email marketing. It also allows you to know what other kind of promotionals you need to be creating. If you know there's never an end to your customer's journey because they can continue to buy products from you, you also know that their word of mouth is the most important thing to your business. So how do you encourage them to tell their friends about you? What kind of campaign can you put around them sharing? What kind of referral programs can you put into place to make sure they feel taken care of and are also bringing in their friends and family to be taken care of by you? The customer's journey map allows you a really clear picture of where a customer is in their relationship to your brand. Are they new? Have they been around for a while? Are they the best of the best? It also allows you to see where people might be dropping off, what products or services don't seem to be selling, aren't making enough of an impact. This journey will continue to allow you to create the best marketing plans you can by understanding each and individual step a customer might take. For me, this is especially important when it comes to your email sales campaigns. If you know that after somebody opts in, that it takes them 3 months to convert, you can create emails that go over the course of 3 months, talking about their pain points, highlighting the benefits of your business, showcasing value and trust in who you are, before you even ask for the big sale. The more you know about your customer, the more you understand what their experience, what their journey is like, the better your brand strategy is going to be.